it a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said, "Freshen it a dice in the mirror." If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, "Nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel-Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Poor Henry Firth. Ever since his wife left him, he's been in one meaningless, unsatisfying relationship. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Sorry.
After another.
No, the silver's obviously not in the house. It must have been stolen.
Must been stolen. Must have been stolen.
It must have been stolen. Please don't tell me now.
Nothing. Fix it in post.